friends. How are you?
I have been in a funk the past couple of days, and yeah, I don't really know why. I'm just sitting here about to get ready to go to the gym, putting some makeup on, watching Kristen John's YouTube channel talking about how she's in a funk. And I thought, if she can vlog while she's in a funk, I can vlog. I can vlog. Well, I'm in a funk too. I don't normally wear like makeup to the gym. I'm just kind of in a mood where I just don't feel good about myself today. So anything to kind of perk up and make me feel human. But anywho, I'm gonna take you with me to do things and we'll see what happens.
Honestly, like, why does putting on a little bit of makeup make me feel so much better about life?
I use this CC cream from It Cosmetics. Is that what you call it? IT Cosmetics? Tech Cosmetics. It gives me so much moisture. It kind of looks clean in here. Not that it's not clean. It's just not clean. I feel like I can do things now. I'm gonna go to the gym and I have to go to the bank.
Oh my goodness. Ew. All right. Whoa. And then I finally grabbed the stuff that I've had in my hallway forever that needs to go to Goodwill. So I'm gonna do that. It's gonna be an adventurous kind of day, guys. Sometimes when you're in a funk, you gotta be productive and just pray it through. Here we go.
So I came home, made a protein smoothie. And by protein, I put peanut butter in there because I'm on a budget.
Wait, it's blurry. Oh, there we go. It can see you now.
Hello, YouTube.
Are we famous yet?
Mm-hmm. Have I got a video for you?
I can go for this walk by myself.
I will show you what I got from Walgreens. Okay, I know this is not the best conditioner for your hair. For how much was in here and the price, it wasn't too bad. So this was like maybe $5. Then I had to get a refill for my Cetaphil because this is literally one of the only facial products that works for me. Like one of the only skin cleansers. I got Aveeno. Oh, what the heck? There's a coupon on it. I hope they used it. $1 off. Oh my gosh, I didn't even check my receipt to see if they scan this. And it doesn't expire until next June. Okay, that's amazing. Anyways, I got the Aveeno Ultra Calming face makeup wipes. God, I cannot talk. I've never done one of these. I have sensitive skin, so I have to be very picky and choosy about what I use on my face. These have worked really, really, really well for me for taking off my makeup. So if you have sensitive skin, I would highly recommend you washing your face with Cetaphil, but taking off your makeup with these. By the way, I'm trying to get myself out of debt right now. I was not so smart a couple of years ago and spent some money on credit cards. My goal within the next year is to get myself completely out of credit card debt, so I am following Dave Ramsey's Financial Peace University methods. With that said, certain things I do just try to buy, I guess, in bulk or when it comes in something that's just a little bit bigger that's gonna last me longer. Because I have sensitive skin, I like using this Dove sensitive skin formula for body wash in the shower. So far, so good. It's hypoallergenic. I'm not a beauty expert. I'm sorry, I don't know all these things. Then I use this on my hair after pretty much every shower. The water here is really hard on your hair unless you have a water softener. This definitely helps after I get out of the shower so my hair doesn't feel like it was just so attacked. One of the newest things that I've switched to last month, I used to shave my legs with coconut oil and it works and it's smooth and whatever, but I would find that it would kind of clog my pores and make me itchy. It would not really help with my eczema that I get on my legs. So just to try it last month, I swapped to this EOS Evolution of Smooth
shave cream. It really goes on a lot like a lotion. It's super soft. It feels really good. And I can't really afford to go out and get laser hair removal right now. So I recommend this if you have sensitive skin and you're trying to figure out what works on your legs. This has been a win. So far, so good. Another area I'm trying to save some money when it comes to beauty and all that stuff is getting my nails done. Hence, I don't have anything on right now. They had buy two get one free for some stuff I needed at Walgreens. They got this really nice nail clipper, which I really needed. And then I already have a pumice stone, so I've been able to kind of give myself makeshift pedicures. Pretty proud of myself right now. And then I got a new loofah for a dollar at the dollar store. I use an exfoliator once a week that I got from the dollar store, and I love it. But anywho, that is my first haul. And now I realize it ended up becoming like a sensitive skin haul video. So I still need a shower because I am still gross from after the gym. And also, I was so nervous to record myself at the gym. Hence, I only gave you one clip. I will get better. Practice makes perfect, okay? I totally forgot to continue recording after I got done showing you all of those things. So I know that wasn't the most interesting vlog, but I'm trying to get better at just learning how to vlog in general. Even though I'm kind of in a funk today, glad you were there with me. Yeah, because truthfully, I miss my dude. That I do. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. What is happening right here? Have an amazing rest of your day or rest of your week. My name is Jessica Cooper, and I'll see you next time. Okay, bye.